the daughter forever. What if this was that moment, that chance we're taking? History in the making.
Hey guys, this is just an update. Today is the 29th, Friday, I think. I'm just relaxing at home. My boyfriend is at work, and I don't know. I'm full of mixed emotions. I am going to explain that after I show you my results. So I'm going to insert a picture of that now. So it's a negative, from what I can tell. I am cramping now, so I'm guessing that means I'm going to start my period. I don't want to say I'm, like, really sad, because I'm not. I kind of had a feeling that this time was going to be a negative again. So this will be, this coming month will be our fourth month of trying. It seems like so much to me, but I know it's really not that much, and I shouldn't be stressing out that much about it. But it's hard not to. I'm kind of down in the dumps, but I have to work today, so hopefully that'll keep my mind off it. So yeah, I guess hopefully August is our month. But then again, it could take longer, and I don't want to jinx that either. I don't want to mess anything up by hoping too much, but so yeah. I just want next month to go smooth, and it is hard with us both working now, but I don't know. I just hope for the best at the same time, because I know there's lots of you ladies out there who are trying to conceive and probably hear that I'm on month four and are like, oh my god, she shouldn't be complaining. But I don't know, it's hard to see everybody getting positives lately, and I don't know, maybe it's just in my mind that everybody seems like they're getting a positive with me. So I'm going to try not to let it get to me, and I'm actually going to show you guys something real quick. I did go to Walmart and get some of the Parent Choice stuff. So I'm going to insert a picture of that now. Okay, now I get to show you guys. So everything I'm going to show you, it's not that much, is BPA free. And the bottles are to reduce colic, and the pacifiers are orthodontic. So I only got one pack of pacifiers, and they're already open, because they were like the only kind of neutral. I would put purple and blue on a boy, so I mean that's just my personal opinion. They're $1.27 at Walmart. They're Parents' Choice, and they're awesome. I'm hoping when I do get pregnant, the baby will take, see the orthodontic, there's the front view. I'm hoping the baby will take to this pacifier, because if you run out, you can just run to Walmart and they're $1.27. There they are. Aren't they cute with their little color right here? And I like the big vents. I think they're really, really sweet, but that's just me. All right, so then I got a, they actually go up to 9 ounces and 250 milliliters, and this is a large one, 97 cents, and the plastic is actually pretty sturdy and nice for a change for a cheap bottle. There's some measuring set, and then you turn it. It's got a little elephant, and then another little elephant. Alright, so there's that. It is really nice, sturdy, so is the lid, And this is really, really thick, nice plastic. So, and it did say that when you sterilize them, there is a chance that the plastic will change color a little bit. And this one's just orange with octopuses. Little one, and then I'll take the time to show you this. It's whales all the way around. And it is, the small ones are 5 ounces and, 125 milliliters. It's yellow on the top. These are slow flow. So I'm probably, actually, after opening them, going to go pick up some more. Because it's great to stock up before we get pregnant. Because then, oh my god, my eye allergies are killing me. Because then when we do get pregnant, we have most of the basic stuff that we need in neutral, and we don't have to worry about spending so much money. I'd rather take a little bit of out of each paycheck before we get pregnant. So that's about it, you guys. I just hope someone out there gets a positive so I can feel less sad about getting a negative. I like seeing people get positives because I'm really hoping one day I'll get to make that video. Okay, you guys, I hope you have a wonderful weekend. I'm off, so I plan on spending it with my boyfriend, maybe gonna do something fun. So yeah, you guys have a great weekend. And I'm just gonna keep everybody who's TTCing in my prayers because I know you guys deserve it. All right. Bye, guys.
So, baby, hold on tight. Don't let go. Hold on to the love we're making. 'Cause, baby, when the ground starts shaking.